What's up, guys? Michael and Gavin from AchievementHunter.com.
Taking a sip.
Joined a little bev there.
Beverage.
Kind of
Skyrim, Michael.
This is an Oblivion bucket Easter egg, Gavin, as you enjoy your Dr. Pepper. There's Dawnstar. You're dumb in the brain.
Do you ever put anything in an Oblivion bucket?
No, I didn't do it yet. I'm going to show you where it is.
Oh.
So you want to go to fucking Dawnstar and then go to Silas McVesserbooble's house. As I say, I went right through there. And you come in, and this is where he's got all the shit on display. There's nothing in that one. There's some shit in there. Oh, some books. I'm not a nerd. But in there. But
that's the Oblivion logo symbol.
No one cares about that. And then in this, there's the Oblivion
pick
symbol.
That lock.
Fucking
it.
Like a pro.
Lock, pick
top. He's picked it. So you get this open, and then you see this little symbol.
It.
So you know what you do? You fucking blast it with fire. And then,
Jesus.
You literally turned away, and
when
then you came back.
I lost interest, and when I turned back, it had become a bucket.
Yeah, well, what? We can go back and watch the video that we just made, you dumb shit,
watch
it turn into a bucket.
Should we do commentary on that one as well?
Yeah, we'll do commentary on when we watch it.
I like that. What can you do with a bucket?
Dude, you can do all kinds of things with a bucket. You can fucking take it inside of yourself.